I'm Gizelle, and today I'm going to be doing a back-to-school video. And back-to-school, for me, I like, but also I don't. So today I'm going to show you what kind of school supplies I need for back-to-school. This is my backpack. And it says Girl Squad, and I like it. And it has four pockets, two side pockets and two flaps that are pockets. Here's my lunchbox. Here's my lunchbox, and it's a poop emoji. And right here it says the next cool thing. And with stars. And my backpack. So the first thing that I have for back to school is pencil case. My favorite color is pink, so we picked out a pink pencil case for the school year. And I also have earbuds for computers and fun activities that we do on computers or iPads. I also have a pack of pencils for back to school. And this year, I am going into third grade. And I also get lockers, but there's no locker supplies in here, like decorations. There's only like real school supplies. So in here, I have folders. There are coral and red. And there's a lot because in second grade, my folder is kind of ripped for like homework, bringing them home and everything. So we got that folder, and then we got Be Happy, striped. And then we have a note with a decorated, I don't know, like a decoration that's cute. And the reason why I have three folders is because I need one for health, Spanish, and just like homework. Then I have four notebooks. One is green, one is black, and one is red, and then I have one that is like laugh, like all of this, happy, dance, shine, high, laugh, yeah, all that, magic. I have that one, and then I have the other one, and then this is all stuff from last year that we didn't buy this year. Two glue sticks, eraser, Expo marker, a highlighter, and that's it for the stuff that we had for, that we didn't need to buy, Now moving on to the stuff that the teacher needs. Teacher needs, I mean, our whole entire class uses 2 boxes of tissues. This is mine, a dry erase wiper for dry erase boards. Neon color pencils for me. Dry eraser markers for the class. Highlighters. These are for me. Some mechanical pencils in rainbow form. Blue and black pens. Not only blue pens, sorry. Some sticky notes. Some more sticky notes. And more dry erase markers. So now I'm going to be packing my book bag up for the school year. The first thing that I am going to put being in is I will be doing my pencil case first. That's the first thing that we are going to be doing. I'm going to move on to my mechanical pencils. Get them all out. I will do this. I did that. Now, that's on. It's time for my hold on, sorry. I'm gonna put my glue stick in. Where's my my highlighter. My dry erase marker. A eraser. And this is what I have. And then I'm gonna put my earbuds in there also. All done with that. Oh wait. So, now I'm going to be putting in my wood
wood pencils. There are 12 in here. Number 2 pencils. Wow. Oh, they come with little erasers. Oh no. So I'm going to put each one of these on here. And I have 2 extra if they break, which they usually always break for me, because like I re-race a lot, and that is why I have a big re-racer. I'm not sure that I don't have one more pencil. If that's possible. These pencils on myself. Okay, done with my pencil pouch. This took a long time just for a pencil pouch. Now it's time for my real book bag. So I got neon. So these are all my neon colors, color pencils. I got a lot of bright colors this school year. A lot of bright colors. So done with my pencil pouch, finally. Okay, done with that. My next thing is my folders. Alright. Or actually, my notebooks. So much sticker. Ugh. Ah! I don't know why I need 4 notebooks, but yeah. You know what? I'll fit in here. Done with putting my notebooks in. Now, time to put my folders in. I'm trying to get the little level. Okay. bad. Earlier I did it. Problem now. Aha! Finally got it! After like 5 minutes. Probably not. Like 2 minutes. But still, it took a long time. So I'll put this in. And here now. I actually have 5 pockets because I have this little secret pocket back here that I remember from 2nd grade when my friends had. I wish I had a backpack like that, but I had like 6 pockets in my last book bag that I had. It was a little emoji and it lasted for me for 2 years. From Justin, it was emoji with a G on it. It was super cute, and there's holes in it after 2nd grade. I only should grab the one out, but let's put the rest. Okay. Why did I do that? Okay, grab that one. Now, put it. Okay, I'll just do it after. Honestly. Okay, I'm just doing this after. Okay, done with that. Then my other folder, where the other folders are. So I did that. Finally. Now I'm going to put like all of the like this stuff in for my teacher because I'm going to be not in the bag. I'm going to put it in my spec. So I'm going to put this here. I'm going to put, so I got blue pens, dry erase markers. This is mine that I'll take out of the package later. Expo markers. No, not Expo. Highlighters. Sticky notes. No, it's so trash. Wow.
Oh, it fell.
There's not a lot of sticking out. Okay, where's the other dry erase?
There's more dry erase markers. And my dry erase marker.
Nah. Okay, that's fine.
Aha. Serious, I had to drop it. So that's what I have for today. I like my backpack. I think it's cute. So, that's all I have for you today. Like, subscribe, share, and click the bell.